Okay, take this train from London Victoria to Brighton. You're permitted to ignore all the speed limits and use your best judgment to get there as quickly as possible. Between Clapham Junction and Preston Park, your best speed and total time will be measured. Please be careful on the curve into East Croydon and remember that the buffers to Brighton are scarily close to Preston Park. Right, the first thing that we need to do is get some coal in that fire. And let's go. Right, we'll take it nice and easy until we get to Clapham Bridge, the bridge before Clapham Junction, or East Clapham. And then we'll put the hammer down. So, about 20 mile an hour between here and there is fine. Under the track gearbox. Yeah, I wasn't particularly looking to see what the gradient was. Speeding, but that's fine. We're allowed to speed on this one. There we are, there's Mallard ready to go. Keep it steady about here. I need that firebox to be up to about 95%. Really overfilling it. I also need them to go into running. There's Battersea Power Station. That's what the bridge is called. It's Battersea Bridge. Easy does it as we come through. Again, not too fast through Battersea Park. We want to make sure that the boiler and everything's as topped up as we can get it before we get to Clapham. I'm not too fussed at the moment about speed. Right, out onto Battersea Bridge. Fireman steady as she goes, driver, let the boiler, coal and water get sorted before the steam run. I need to get rid of that actually, as soon as then it doesn't stop. Right, we got the water sorted. Still haven't quite got the coal sorted. So that was a yellow light for a second. we come off the bridge, we're gonna really kick up the speed. Let's just bring the reverser back a little bit. Ready to go. Right, we can see Clapham Junction now. We've got about 94-95% in the firebox. Water's doing fine, so away we go. Try and keep the boiler pressure in the green. Needs a bit of water. Clock starts now. Open it up and show these southerners what a northern engine can do. So we've got 46 miles to do as quickly as possible. There we go, speed in now. That's what we want. The speed going. See if we can get up to the first 100 before he's Croydon Bridge. Oh, see if we can get the moon in it as well. Nice. Let's get back on. Right, this is the approach to the 60, I believe. Maybe not. We may even do 110 then, by the time we get through to East Croydon. Okay. Losing a little bit now. First 100. Okay, we're not going to get much else out, so we'll ease off, ready for the 60. Getting through here at 90 is a little bit fast, but we'll see how we can go. It's this bridge section that we're worried about. It's 45 for a reason. Cancel the AWS. Let's have a look. There's the 60. This corner here. Okay, yeah, we should be fine at 80. As we come down, cancel that. Watch this corner. Watch the 45. We've got loads of water, loads of pressure again. Right, away we go. Right, that should be it now till we get to 126. Stop putting water in. Let's see how quick we can get down there. South Croydon. There's 100 again. Should be able to just keep running. Let's put some water in. See if we can get 126 before Gatwick. We'll do the F5 menu up now. Yes, we are still gaining speed. Putting the water in, keeping going. Ah, we're struggling there. Let's bring that back a tad then. Decreasing. Turn that forward. Struggling to get that extra speed out. Lovely, we're going downhill as well, that will always help with the speed. Up to 110, keep it going. On 11. On 12. Still going. It's part of the brake. Let's open the window, shall we? And this one. There we go. 17. Need more water. Are we still gathering speed or have we maxed out? Seem to be struggling again. Let's just pull back on that slightly, see what that does. There we go, that'll get us the last inch of speed that we need. However, that looks remotely like Gatwick. Yep. Oh no, maybe not. I have no idea where we are. Still going up slowly. This is Gatwick. 120. Yeah, there's the planes. Brilliant. So that was Gatwick. Fireman almost there, up to 120. Careful, she's thirsty and hungry at this speed. Well, the hunger we've already taken care of. She's got more than enough there to get up to the 126. Just check that we're still speeding up. Very slowly. Let's actually get rid of that. Let's do it this way. And we've got the safeties going. Back in the cab. Let's find the injector. Right. Exhaust. Are there valves here that we need to open? Where's that going up? That's going up, so we're fine. Back in. That should really have closed, but never mind. 124. Back out. Excuse me, 125. There we go. $125.3. Jesus, settled. No, 124. Struggling. What's our boiler pressure? It's falling, that's why. Missed that bridge. Right, we can switch these off. There we go. Oh, we're slowing down. Let's bring that back up and find out why. There we go. That should speed us back up again. We're going up a hill, now we're going down. Right. Not quite got enough coal. So let's just shut it off for a second. Let everything build back up. Coal is the one that we're worried about. Everything's still increasing quite nicely. Apart from the speed. See if we can get that speed back up. Enough in the boiler. Still trying to win this coal battle. If I can get that back up to 90, then we can break the 126. Never mind. Keeping that steady. Oh, let's be passenger for a bit. Is that the only passenger view? Oh no, we can stick our head out like with a guard. I won't do the same on the other side. Right, let's get back on the engine. There's Preston Park. We're not going to get the 126, which that is a shame. Power on until we get into Preston Fireman. Wow, that was incredible. Haul on the brakes and let's complete the journey safely into Brighton. Brake indeed. So, put them into room, shall we? To do that anymore, we don't need any more of that. Cleared into platform 6. Nice and steady, does it? And then we can apply a little bit more brake. Not hit the buffers at the end. Let's at least approach them. There we go. There we go. Oh, I've still got miles to the buffers, but never mind. 2. Let's also get rid of that and do that again. You completed the time section in 26 minutes and 10 seconds. Your top speed was 125.36 miles an hour. We've taken the screenshot. Final destination reached. Complete. Lovely. Okay, so I'm going to do one more, just a nice little half an hour.